Welcome new students to the Fayetteville Technical Community College High School Connections Tech Check. This will allow you to be able to access your student email, self-service, and Blackboard accounts. Let's get started. Please note the Active Directory, Blackboard, FTCC, public Wi-Fi, and self-service use the same login credentials. The username and password you use for Active Directory Wi-Fi login is the same as the one used for your Blackboard and self-service account. Student email remains a separate login from Active Directory, Blackboard, Wi-Fi, and self-service. Your username will be used to log into lab computers, Blackboard, student email, self-service, and FTCC public wireless Wi-Fi. Students will log in based on the information that's provided for you. That will include your first name, middle name, last name, and date of birth. If your last name is 7 letters or less, use all of your last name and the first letter of your first name, plus the last 4 digits of your student ID number. If your last name is hyphenated or contains special characters, do not include the hyphen or special character in your username. This completes identifying your login information. Let's log in to your student email and set up your password. From the FTCC homepage, select My FTCC and select the box that says Gmail. Enter your username as the remaining portion of your email that is provided and hit Next. Your initial password is your date of birth, 2 digits for month, 2 digits for day, 4 digits for year, with no dashes or spaces. You are required to change your password during the first login of the semester. Your new password must be at least 14 characters. Must include at least one symbol, one uppercase, one lowercase, and one numeric character. Please get in the habit of checking your student email daily, as all correspondence from FTCC will now go to your student email from all departments to include instructors, financial aid, VA, etc. To gain access to self-service, go to the FTCC homepage. Click My FTCC. From the pop-up box, select How Do I Log In? This will take you to a screen where you will select Reset Password. Next, you will select the option Register Here. This will ask you to use your email for login. However, in this instance, your email will include the letters AD, as shown on the screen. Click Next to proceed. Your initial password is your date of birth, 2 digits for month, 2 digits for day, 4 digits for year, with no dashes or spaces. Your new password must be at least 14 characters. Must include at least one symbol, one uppercase, one lowercase, and one numeric character. Once you have updated your password, click Sign In. It will ask if you want to stay signed in. However, remember, if you are using a public computer, always select No. Now let's verify your self-service account. select one of the items from the list below. Option 2 is the most common. This option will ask for a call or text verification code. Select option 2. This option will generate a call or text verification code. This code will be used to enter and verify your account. Good news! FTCC uses a single login system. This means you only have to remember one username and password when logging in to self-service or Blackboard. The password you just created will serve as your self-service and Blackboard username and password. From the FTCC homepage, select My FTCC. Then select the box that says Blackboard. If you are unable to access Blackboard, don't panic. You will be able to do so the first day of class. Once classes start, please read your syllabus carefully, as your instructor will advise you on how often you are required to log in and complete assignments as required for participation or attendance. This concludes Tech Check for High School Connections New Student Orientation. If you have any questions, contact us at the High School Connections office. Thank you for your time and making FTCC your choice